What is up, you guys? My name is Lauren. If you're new here, if not, welcome back to my channel. This week's video is going to be kind of a catch-up, life update, check-in vlog, if you will. I have a lot of footage that I wanted to get out to you guys, and with the start of the new month, I thought it was the perfect opportunity just to kind of catch up, check in with you, let you know where my head is at, and what to expect with my content for what's to come. Big updates. First of all, my mom has become my official momager. Ever since she's gotten involved, everything is just going so much more smoothly, everything's so much more organized. I'm on a really strict schedule, but I thrive when I'm on a schedule, so I'm just, it's been great. It's been fantastic. You guys know, like, when moms get involved, shit gets organized. It's been fantastic also just spending more time with her, and I can trust her obviously with everything, so it's like I don't have to worry about her screwing me over or anything. Secondly, I am not posting vlogs on YouTube anymore as of right now. They'll come back. They will come back, don't worry. But as of right now, I'm posting daily vlogs on TikTok. So on TikTok, there's gonna be a new vlog every single day. If you wanna see more of my life, definitely go follow me on TikTok. YouTube, as of right now, is going to be basically just styling videos. This is obviously an exception because I'm letting you know what's going on. And maybe one video a month might be like kind of like a catch up, check in, see where I'm at kind of a thing. But pretty much I really do want my content on YouTube to just be styling videos. And then my TikToks are gonna be my daily vlogs. I don't love this, I'm not gonna lie, because I feel like with TikTok, it's more, you know, aesthetic and music and not so much talking. And I feel like I can't talk, you know, like I can't say anything and it sucks. I honestly don't like that part about TikTok because it has to be like super quick and super fast. And I know people talk, but then I overthink it too much and it's just not fun for me. I don't know. It's different on YouTube. Like I love this. Like I'm so used to this. So I miss this is what I'm trying to say. And I will return to doing this eventually. But for now, I'm really, really focusing on just becoming super active on TikTok. And by the end of this year, I really want to have a really active presence on TikTok and have like a pretty good following and, you know, really establish myself more on the app. So definitely follow me on TikTok. That is my big venture right now. And then as far as Instagram goes, I'm still posting pretty much my regular content, fashion, lifestyle, that kind of a thing. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna try this out. I have all of my videos planned for October already, a bunch of fun styling videos coming your way, including a bad bitch Halloween costume idea video. I'm so excited for that one. I haven't gotten the specifics on if I'm going to have a company sponsor it or not. I'm gonna really try and get some really cool costumes for you guys. If not though, I might just do a thrift kind of a situation. That way it will be affordable and things that you guys can actually go find yourself. I'm getting my life together, you guys. I saw a podiatrist because my foot has been killing me ever since coming back from LA. So I saw a podiatrist. I got this little toe insert thing. It's like this little silicone toe thing. It goes in between my big toe and my rest of my toe. It's a little thing. Anyways, it's better now. It feels a lot better. That's great. And then I also saw a dermatologist because my skin has just been giving me problems pretty much since I turned 21. And it's not acne because it goes away overnight. And it's so confusing to me what it is. Like I had no idea what it was. Pretty sure now I know it's rosacea, but I did want to bring up to you guys and take a moment to thank Kaya Lab for sponsoring this video. I actually tried out some of their new products and I really do like them. The one thing I will say is that if you have more sensitive skin, definitely work them into your regimen very gradually because they are powerful products, you know, and they are more for acne. And since I didn't have acne, I'm not sure if I'm gonna continue using it. But I did like them a lot, so I wanted to show you guys what they sent me and just kind of give you a little background about the company because I do think that if you have acne, they are a great company to look into. Kaya Lab got me all hooked up with their 10% glycolic acid cleanser, their 8% active glycolic toner, and their glycolic acid moisturizer. So these are the products that they sent over to me. I love how aesthetic the packaging is, just gotta point that out. Something I really loved about Kaya Lab have is they actually use a high concentration of clinically proven active ingredients that are gentle yet super effective in treating acne. Like I said, with my skin, I really don't think it's acne because it does go away overnight. Like for example, today it's super clear and then randomly it'll be broken out in hives, but that's what I have. Mine's really itchy, so acne's not itchy. Acne doesn't clear up overnight, but having these hives and experiencing these skin problems gave me like a little taste of what it would be like. So I can only imagine how frustrating it is. You hear so many different theories and so many different ideas on what treats acne, what doesn't treat acne. My mom has always said, and my mom's always right, less is more when it comes to sensitive skin and when it comes to skincare in general. So at Kyolab, they really want to keep it minimal and include only the essential clinically proven active ingredients that are gentle yet effective in treating acne. In my opinion, from what I've learned through this company, this is a very good way to treat it. If you have acne, definitely give it a try. I don't think it will hurt. I tried it on my skin and it didn't cause me to get any worse. I did want to thank Kyolab again for sponsoring this video. I really enjoyed the product and I would recommend them to anyone who is struggling with acne. I'm also seeing a physical therapist, so I'm really excited. As you guys know, if you know, maybe you don't, my knees and my ankles and like everything basically from the waist down is just like tapped out. So I really need to work on that. So I'm really excited because this is something that I've dealt with for years. Same with my face, same with my foot, same with like everything that's wrong with me, like the podiatrist, the dermatologist, what else am I doing? Physical therapist. And I'm also seeing a therapist because I'm insane. But we love it, right? We love it. But I am insane. So I am gonna see a therapist and kind of like get that sorted. But yeah, we're just on the glow up, you guys. We're glowing up. Look what my mom got. She found her in a tree outside in her backyard. So she's probably less than a week old. She weighs 4 ounces. We got her some soft blankets and a stuffed animal. And we're gonna go get her a little heating pack and see what else we can get to make her more comfortable. But she's a baby. She probably just opened her eyes. Like, her little eyes are so small. What should we name you? Hmm? What should we name you? You're a cutie. She is all comfy now. See her in there? All wrapped up in the coziest little blankets. We got a pink and a blue blanket because we aren't sure if she's a boy or a girl. We washed her, we bottle fed her. This stuffed animal is really cool. It actually has a battery operated heart inside that is supposed to mimic their mom's heartbeat. So she has been out for maybe, how long now, mom? Like 30 minutes? Almost an hour. She hasn't moved at all. She's so happy and comfy compared to when I first got here and she was all squirmy and squeaky. I think Lily knows and she's protecting her too. She's been standing here. She might also like the heartbeat.
What a cutie.
Yes. I don't want to wake her up. I'll show you guys a little Oakley update, which is what we decided to name her, right, Maya? We're naming her Oakley? From the oak tree. Oakley from the oak tree. I will do an Oakley update when she wakes up. Holly Oak.
Oakley Holly.
Ooh.
Because that tree is Holly.
Ooh, that's good. Don't you think she's it's a girl? I keep calling her she.
She woke up.
She woke up. She's probably hungry.
No, look. She's not like upset at all. She's just chilling.
Maybe she needs to walk around.
Look at her. Oh.
She wants to get out of there. She needs to walk a little bit. I'm going down.
No, she's happy though.
Stayed the night at my mom's last night so I could help her take care of the little one. Last night I was looking at some of the movies I have over here. And is it just me or is this pretty much the most iconic fucking lineup you've ever seen in your life? Hold on, look at this one. Come on. Tell me these movie choices are not iconic. I wonder what's wrong with the little one. Thank you so much again to Kyo Lab for sponsoring this video. If you guys have struggled with acne, definitely check them out. My link is down below in the description box, and I have a coupon code QUEEN to give you some money off as well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you, and I will see you next time.